If you're using AWS, then you're probably also using CloudWatch to analyze observability data from your favorite AWS services. But while AWS's native observability tooling might be good getting started monitoring a single service or account, it can be challenging to get that top-down view and insight into the health of all your AWS services across all accounts and regions. Modern observability teams need a centralized view across all their data, which is why we created the AWS integration for Grafana Cloud. The AWS integration provides complete observability into your entire AWS estate by bringing together metric data from over 60 AWS services across all accounts and regions, as well as your AWS service logs, all within Grafana Cloud. It helps observability teams stay efficient by selecting only the statistics they need to start observing their most critical services. Out-of-the-box dashboards and workflows provide quick time to value and immediate insight into how their services are performing. And with your AWS data in open source Prometheus format, engineers can harness the power of PromQL to query their AWS data by tags, build critical visualizations and SLOs, and automate all the things through observability as code. Getting AWS data into Grafana Cloud is simple and easy. First, we create an AWS role, then select a region and configure a scrape job with the right services, metrics, and statistics we want to send to Grafana Cloud. The AWS integration comes with pre-built visualizations for some of the most popular AWS services like RDS, EC2, and ECS. These can serve as a fantastic starting point to understand how your services are performing across accounts and regions. Let's take a look at our application load balancer dashboard and see what kind of insight it can provide. Each out-of-the-box dashboard comes equipped with template variables to display AWS service data from any or all regions. We can also filter by scrape job, as well as instance. Drilling down, it looks like one of my Lambda functions is throwing a high number of 500 level errors, which is showing up within my ALB dashboard. Why don't we go check on that? In our Lambda overview dashboard, we can see the total number of invocations, error rate, throttles, and duration. It looks like we're seeing a higher number of errors and longer response times than normal. When debugging problems within AWS services, it's important to be able to understand exactly why we're having a problem, which means we need the actual logs from our AWS services. Luckily, the AWS integration allows you to send your logs to Grafana Cloud through a Lambda function, or for larger volumes, stream logs directly through Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose. Failed to process request, error calling remote API. Okay, now we know exactly what the Lambda function is logging. This is a good start. Now we can find in our source code why this error is being logged, effectively pinpointing where the problem occurs. Bringing AWS data into Grafana Cloud in a standard Prometheus format unlocks limitless possibilities for observability teams. For example, correlating different telemetry types like metrics, logs, and traces for faster mean time to resolution, or generating powerful SLOs and implementing as-code workflows are really only the beginning. Get started with the AWS integration on Grafana Cloud, including our forever free tier, and start observing your entire AWS estate today.